So nuclear stems from nucleus, which is the center core of an atom, atoms being the basic building blocks of everything.
Nuclear engineering looks at the particles that come off of certain radioactive elements, and then we use these particles to create power.
When most people think about nuclear engineering, they think about nuclear power, and that is one of the major thrusts in our department. But people are often surprised when they find out all the other aspects of nuclear engineering.
There's aspects of nuclear engineering around how you utilize nuclear radiation for nuclear medicine and biology.
We also do research in materials, space reactors. We do a lot of medical physics research.
We're actually one of the only universities that do nuclear security research and nuclear response.
My research is involved with protecting astronauts from the radiation environment up in space.
Nuclear engineering is much more than just nuclear weapons or nuclear power plants.
I think one of the biggest assets that UT has, especially for students as an undergrad, is the faculty themselves. They're some of the best faculty. All the different professors really care about their students. They care that they learn and they challenge them.
They want you to succeed, and it really opens up doors to different opportunities, not just at the University of Tennessee, but the Oak Ridge National Lab.
It's all about location, location, location. Right? Not only do we have outstanding faculty and staff and students, but we're located 30 miles or so away from one of the preeminent multi-purpose laboratories in the Department of Energy System in Oak Ridge National Laboratory.
You have the sharpest minds from all around the world working with you, solving some really difficult problems.
They have a close working relationship with UT, and normally as an undergrad, if you don't go out there, it's kind of weird.
The students that we have who do internships, typically when they graduate from their bachelor's degree, will have a job offer from the company that they've done an internship with.
I've worked for the same company for the past 3 summers. I'm actually going to work at Nine Mile Point Nuclear Power Plant in reactor engineering full-time after I graduate in May.
The undergraduate students in nuclear engineering at the University of Tennessee, I think, are on par with any university in the country and worldwide. I see the students that we're educating here as becoming the thought leaders and the policy leaders in the future in terms of how we deal with increasing for the world sustainable energy that is not environmentally destructive.
When you look at a nuclear plant and you see those big white cloud-looking things coming out, it's exactly what they are. They're just clouds. It's just water vapor. All we're introducing into the air is that. I think nuclear engineering is really important in part to actually the mission of our department in trying to save the world. It sounds like a huge goal, and of course it is. So at least that's a big inspiration for me, is wanting to make a difference in the world, wanting to help to save it in some even little way that I can. I feel like with this degree, no matter where I land, I'm going to be making a difference, which is really exciting for me.